Hello, this is part one of the ML8511 UV sensor. This is a quick setup that I made, a simple I2C LCD display and the ML UV sensor connected to an Arduino Uno. I'm going to test it in daylight to measure some UV. This unit basically measures the UVB wavelength. As you can see, indoors it is basically zero. This is the ML8511 sensor datasheet. This is the boring stuff. Let's go to the graph that shows the voltage that it gives and the milliwatt per centimeter squared. This is the voltage that you get according to the radiation at the wavelength of 365 nanometers, I assume. The left part from 360 and bottom is the UVB range. A nice toy to play with. In the second part, the second video, I'm gonna show the results of it outdoors in direct sunlight. Bye now.